Yeah. it's a fair wind. Understand a whole lot of you people came from other places. Some of you all around the world, different places. Across a lot of borders coming here. I guess this is for you.
All right. Excuses if we take the time to tune up. We just want to make it better for everybody.
Yeah. percussion man. When I cross the line and pray, I can stay another day. Won't you let me in? Irritation man, I won't toe your line today.
Any trouble at any border, you can take that song personally from me. Here's a song with Niels.
military madness was killing my country. Solitary sadness creeps over.
I had the pleasure of living in a funny country for a couple of years, and here's a song about the place I lived. You know they're his flower.
give me peace in the quiet hour. And I'll do anything I've got to do. Cut my hair and I'll shine my shoes. Keep on singing the blues if I can stay here. Johnny's Garden. Johnny's Garden. Johnny's Garden. Johnny's
I'd like to play a new tune for you now.
This is a new tune of Neil's once again. It's called Traces.
One more song and then take a little pause for the cause. But this is
is one of the ones that we really have a good time doing.
Thank you. We're just going to take 5 to 10 minutes to rearrange some microphones, and we'll come back and play some nice acoustic music for you. 5 minutes. This is not a football crowd, this is rock and roll, remember?
It's our usual slick Hollywood show. Highly polished. Dancing girls, funny suits.
Hey.
shore. Shells lie scattered in the sand, winking up like shining eyes at me. It's older than you know. Still just sliding where some careless way. Got it long ago. When I awoke this morning, beneath my floating home, down below her graceful side, in the turning tide, you watch the sea fish roam. There I heard his lament from the sailors of the Sandra Marie. There's another island as a thief on a way from here. It's empty and free from here to Venezuela. Nothing more to see. Sunset smells of dander. Women are calling me in my tail. But perhaps I'll see you next quiet place. I furl my Steven's having a good time.
Hey, wait a minute, he hasn't got a patent on it.
Feels like all you guys are having a good time. Okay, we're gonna take a few moments. Everybody keeps whispering cryptic messages to one another. Look at that.
I ain't gonna tell you what he said.
Tell him what he said.
It's dirty. White Sox, fourth row.
You know,
I said this before, but there's only one disadvantage to being a really good audience, and you guys are really a good audience. The only thing about it is that it always makes us want to try out our new stuff. Whenever we think anybody's listening, that's when we always try to work up our courage and do it. I'd like to hand it over for a minute to one of my best friends in the whole world, one of the few people ever to earn my respect, Mr. Graham Nash.
Thank you. We sort of have a running book that was made of this tour, and Neil and Sandy and Ranger Dave started it, and everyone just keeps writing in it whenever they want to. Strange things. For the first time in a number of years, I've been in a position to open myself up for a love affair, and this is one of the first love songs I've written for a long time. It's for Callie. it's not finished yet. Boy, I've been smoking too much. I thought I heard hell then.
I hate, I
travel in the bubble and I can't relate. Something is happening to my head. I don't wanna hurt you, but I never heard a word you said. Thank you.
Yeah,
really. Well, it's 80,000 people or something like that here today. I'd like to thank you all for coming down. But right now, if you just could make a sound like an ocean for us. Just make a sound, you know what an ocean sounds like. Just help us out with this next tune here. A few seagulls, some waves. Waves beating against the rocks.
Doesn't sound like the ocean.
Come on, England, let's sound like an ocean. That's right.
They're all busy doing something.
Waves.
I'd like to leave you for a moment with Neil Young.
Something happened here that's never happened before. It just happened just about 3 seconds ago. And what it is may seem relatively meaningless to some of you, but I had like two harmonicas holders on at once here. I tried to put on my harmonica, and so that's what that little break was about. Here's a new song for you. Days are gone. All you have is memories of happiness lingering on. All your friends and your lovers won't protect you. Friends here, Russ Kunkel on drums and Tim Drummond on bass. And maybe I'll get the other guys to come out. Let's do Love Art Blues.
This is a new one that's one of my favorite songs in the whole world.
It's a new song for you. This one, a little country and western flavor. It's called the Love Art Blues.
I can relate to it too.
Well, it's real nice to be here, that's for sure. It really feels good. Yeah, there's a note blown out.
Dip in the tequila again.
In the water, please.
Maybe if I dip it in tequila, it'll work.
Back to the rainbow.
A D harp.
Show's moving right along. It's working great. Oh, tequila.
Yeah, tequila okay. Never hurt anyone. Settle down, settle down.
Chicago!
Chicago! I'll say it for you. Settle down. And I only say it once. I like surrender and do it.
If.
Thank you.
My songs are all so long, and my words are all so sad. Why? Statues between the best things I ever had. I got the love art blues. Don't know which one to choose. There's really something to lose with these love art blues. I went and played too hard. I lost my fun. Oh, these love art blues leave me a heavy one. My songs are all so long, and my words are all so sad. Why must I choose between the best things I ever promise cup. I really don't know why. Now the distance lies between you and I. I got the love art blue. Don't know which one to choose. There's really something to lose with these love art blues. I went and played too hard.
Let's go, sure. You got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the best kid today.
So we'll change partners.
We will.
To change partners. Always change partners.
The country club dances that learn how to handle the boys.
Oh. Yeah.
Gently but firmly they learn to say no. There were four more young men waiting in the color and the dark
boy all the time.
So we'll change partners.
Ooh.
We'll change.
Knobs on these things, so we can't turn them up. So if anybody can help anybody else see and be nice and quiet for the acoustic stories by sitting down, that'd probably help. Or whatever it is that they're making.
Most especially because I can't hear my guitar. And if I can't hear my guitar, I can't sing in tune. That sounds terrible. Anyway, this is a song that was written by a man that I just made friends with the other day and have been wanting to for years.
This is to the four of them.
And this is for all four of them.
Yes.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take his broken wing, let her fly.
Only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life you are only waiting this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly.
to the light in the dark black night.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. This moment to rise, you were only waiting for this moment to rise, you were only waiting for this moment to rise. Moment
and our good friend Mr. Steven Stills.
Of one's neighbor, if you will, and here it is. This is a new song. Are you leaving?
You got the myth of Sisyphus carving you like a rolling stone. So are you leaving? Yeah. Being alone always made you stay. You got the myth of Sisyphus. Shrug it off and say, only God knows. Thank you.
bet you my people there. And you can't prove them wrong, that's a goddamn sure they know. Son, I tell you what, I seen these slaves with my very own eyes and defended my battered soul. It must be too tough to die. American propaganda, South African lies, will not force me to take up arms. That's my enemy's pride, and I won't fight by his rules. That's foolishness besides. His ignorance is gonna do him, and nobody's gonna cry. Cause the children, they are growing up and playing, and tired of putting up with bigots, and their silver cups, death, and I'm gonna pull up on you, yeah.
Took about 15 minutes after I'd seen the show about some black people had made about South Africa. And I'm from the South, and I got really mad. And
probably gonna do most of the ones that you're yelling for. If you just wait, well, we like them too.
I still love you.
yours, you are mine, you are what you are.
You make it hard, yes, and you make it hard.
Change my life, make it right, be my lady.
Thank you. Thank you, really. We're going to play some more electric rock and roll music for you.
Don't you wonder?
We have all been here before. Here's a new song from Steven this time. It's gonna be on his next album. It's called First Things First. Manchester United 2, Everton 0. We're just trying to make our minds up which song you'd like to hear right now. Give us a second.
to me. Your daddy's leaving home today. I think he's gone to stay. We packed up all our bags and drove out to Winnipeg. We got to Winnipeg. I checked in the school. I wore white butts on my feet when I learned the golden rule. The punches came fast and hard, lying on my back in the school. To stay.
Well, all that glitters isn't gold. I know you heard that story told. And I'm a pauper in a naked disguise, a millionaire through a businessman's eyes. Oh, friend of mine, don't be
guitar players.
It's a song by Car Again that I had to do Jeff Kunkel's Happy Bird the other day. Thank you.
We heard a special on the BBC today about a friend of ours. Not many people know she sang on this record. It's for her. I'm Kungas over here from Stephen's band Manassas and from many other bands, of course. Let's hear it for Joe Lala. On bass from, I am in Nashville, Tennessee, right. One of my favorite bass players in the world. Let's hear it for Tim Drummond. And on drums from Los Angeles, California, a great friend of ours, Russell Kunkel. We'll be right back.
Questions of 8,003. What you do? Yeah.